There's a tale told somewhere south of Burma. The tale tells of a man, not a hero or a villain either.
You owe me now. Don't you dare presume to forget that.
A man who, when pushed far enough, retaliated. A man who took on an army and spilled a river of blood.